Well, new tonight, Senate bargainers say that they have reached an agreement on a bipartisan gun violence bill. It includes millions for mental health, school safety, and crisis intervention programs. A procedural vote just took place on the Senate floor. Indiana Senator Todd Young was one of 14 GOP senators to vote in favor of advancing the bill. Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer says that he hopes to pass the bill by the end of the week.